Sunday, no rest for the wicked. I'm in Corsica for the chess tournament, the Portici Open. I told you before, I'm not going to be playing. I still need more rest after the French League at Minsk, but I will be supporting my dad and filming more vlogs. I will be bringing you highlights from what is the fourth Open of Portici. And I think what many players say, this is one of the best tournaments you could play in. And it's not hard to see why. You just saw the playing hall there behind me. And this is the players' resting area. We're in the center of Portici. The beach is right there. There are tennis courts. There's everything. So really an idyllic tournament. I'm quite happy not to be playing. I will be enjoying the beach and just coming here in the afternoon. It's quite a strong tournament. I think Gawain Jones is the top seed. Elter Safarli is playing a lot of the French grandmasters, Laurent Fraissinet, Sébastien Mazet, Fabien Lévi-Sefsky. So a fairly strong tournament, and looking forward to the action. Round one starts in just half an hour.
C'est nul finalement. C'est très mal. Rosikow.
Portillo Open is done and dusted, and what another fantastic tournament it was, I have to say. Quite happy I wasn't playing. Being here as a tourist and a second for my dad was tiring enough. On that note, my father did really well, gaining 20 rating points, so might have to play more tournaments with him in the future. But for the main tournament standings, the tournament was dominated by the legendary Polish Grandmaster Michał Krasenkow, who showed his young opponents here were no match. They finished a full point behind him with five players sharing second place. The two Azeri players who completed the podium, Eltar Safarli and Gadir Gozainov, the two French players, Mathieu Cornette and Laurent Fressinet, and finally Sergei Gigalko from Belarus. As for the tournament, what can I say? I had a great time. It's really a perfect mix between chess, friends, fun, beach, and all I can say is if you haven't played here before, do consider coming next year. The dates are out 30th of June until 7th of July. There's only one double round, so I might even consider playing myself. And last word about the tournament. After it was over, we all headed to Chaminade, village up in the Corsican mountain, for what I think must be the most unique blitz tournament in the world. Prize fund of 8,000 euros, a very strong tournament, very convivial, and there are more players in the event than inhabitants in the village. So, I mean, words wouldn't do it justice. I will post a link below this to the Corsican League, where you can find videos of the final evening, where there was dancing, singing, games, just all around a lot of fun. For now, this is it. I am going to stay here in Corsica for another 5-6 days, just enjoying the beach.
the sea, the sun. And then I'm going home. I promise I'm going to become a lot more active when it comes to my streams. Planning to do 10 consecutive ones starting next Sunday. I think that's the 16th of July. So I'm hoping to see you there. For now, have a lovely summer and see you soon. Take care. Bye-bye.